Appreciate it. Well, you're going to want to avoid parts of Burholme if you're in and around Northeast Philadelphia today. A big water main break there is causing a mess on the 7300 block of Shelbourne Street. Eyewitness News was on the scene just before 3 this morning. About 80 homes in the area are without water. Crews are working at this hour to fix that break.